gentlemen, and we're going to be training. So we're going to be working on our top game, focusing on maintaining control of the opponent, and really just staying on top the whole time and preventing them from doing anything that they want. Also, we're going to be focusing on passing guard. That's what we're going to be working on tonight. But as you can see, you know, it's looking like a really great night out tonight. We, hopefully have a good crowd coming in. So we're going to be warming up here for a little bit, and then we're going to be heading in soon. So usually I just like working with some stretches and just kind of warming the body up by walking around.
I will run, I will rise, I will grow. I will climb to the place I belong. I will fight like the world's never known. Like the world's never known. Like a fire in my veins.
stop.
She was like getting out of the way, like something was going on. She was like getting out of the way of the camera. Like something important was going on. Anyways, I'm Ben.
Pete.
Nice
to meet you, man.
Is that cool being on film and stuff?
Yeah.
We're just trying to make money and stuff.
Trying to figure out the best grips to take, and the best grips are definitely those lapel grips, and just really locking down those grips once I get them for the entire fight. So that's what I focused on tonight. Feeling a little tired, definitely need some food. Tomorrow we're gonna try and get some cross conditioning in before we go and come in tomorrow night for some more grappling.
Hey guys, thank you for watching my videos. Check out my new DVD, Mastering the Guard, on grapplershaven.com. Check out the link in the bio.